Man, yeah, I'm feeling this, man. Oh, man. Of course. You know, this should take me back, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, this take me back. Feeling it now. Hey.
Take a walk through my hood, take a fit in my shoes. You can see what I see. A bunch of broke kids on the corner looking at the rich folk with the cheese. Oh boy, what a feeling. Oh boy, what a feeling. It got me feeling like I'm back in 1999 with the cell phone beat.
Hey, it's from the heart, man, it's from the heart.
Me.
I'm feeling like $100,000 cash on 90th Street, and that's to be exact. I'm feeling like Dorado with Obama in it, and that's up the block. I had to wait like 30 minutes to get these bags off the hood calling. But these crooked cops always creeping next starting. So what I do now, roll through, real smooth now. You heard the new sound. My life is a movie, son, you waxed out. I remember days when Blotsy had the wicked arm. Jordan had the jump shot, the Big Vic was Al Capone. Boys never knew what's up. Fat dimes, nigga, what? Joey used to violate it for your homies looking sus. Everybody moving grands, family was all we had. Billy Badass took over and we was repping that. Sound burning everywhere, haze down on Broadway. Out of town cats leaving bodies in the hallway. Last I heard from God, he told me he losing more weight. I told him keep your head up till I knock you out them big gates. 1 pound, more yay, one down and more straight. Part of the reason why my birthplace had done changed.
Take a walk through my hood, take a fit in my shoes. You can see what I see. A bunch of broke kids on the corner looking at the rich folk with the cheese. Oh boy, what a feeling. Oh boy, what a feeling. It got me feeling like I'm back in 1999 with the cell phone beat. Hey, call me.
We are black and Puerto Rican, whatever. Can we stand up and start taking control of our community? We can't get mad at anybody who stands up to do anything. You know what I mean? So I believe that it's the community that needs to do something about it. I do believe that there's a piece of liability on the drug dealers and the gangsters and the gangs and all of that. But these are not scholars. You know what I mean? We pay taxes. We pay taxes. This government is not doing anything to stop it. When the people in LA, after the rebellion, when we stopped and there was a truce, nothing happened. Did we get any jobs? No. Did we get any relief? No. But every time there's a flood, an earthquake, or a thunderstorm, America will give mad millions to somebody because their house broke down.